rotation. Lot of rotation. This one, just a lot of scud rotation right now, but there's definitely movement in this one. Must have hailed north of Almont, between Almont and the interstate.
South Central North Dakota, southwestern Stepsman County in southeast North Dakota, and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located in Grisco, or 28 miles.
Water is running across the road north of Almont, northwest of Almont, on the scenic byway.